suing David Letterman was very exciting. That was a memorable moment for CBS. We'd never done well in late night. When we did get David Letterman to appear on CBS, I spent quite a lot of time meeting with Johnny Carson, trying to get him back on television, but he probably wisely wouldn't come back. But I did have a lot of very funny lunches as a result of spending time with Carson.